A magnitude 7.1 earthquake knocked items off shelves and walls in Alaska early Sunday morning, jolting the nerves of residents in this earthquake-prone region. But there were no reports of injuries. Alaska's state seismologist Michael West called it the strongest earthquake in the state's south central region in decades. However, last night's earthquake is significant because it was close enough to Alaskans' population centers, West said, adding that aftershocks could continue for weeks. The earthquake was widely felt by Anchorage residents, but the Anchorage and Valdez police departments said they hadn't received any reports of injury or significant damage. One home was extensively damaged and an entire neighborhood was evacuated after a gas leak was reported, Kenai Police Chief Gus Sandel said Sunday morning.